Hi, honey. It's the morning of our wedding, and I'm sitting here in Jason's office, my old bedroom, where I lived when we first started this journey.
Driving up north on the Trans-Canada Highway. The night is sweet, thousand stars. I'm driving up north on the Trans-Canada Highway. The night is sweet, thousand stars. Should I stay with you? I know. Should I stay for more? Should I stay with you? I know now. Don't want to leave anymore. Want to be in the home of love and light with you. I want to be in the home.
I cannot wait to marry my favorite man in the whole world. I'm the luckiest and so grateful, and I couldn't ask for a better man to spend the rest of my life with.
Took a little mirror from your magic box. I fill it with the ocean sun. I take it with me whenever I go. Will be like you smile on my soul. Should I stay with you? I know. Should I stay for more? Should I stay with you? I know.
Can't wait to see you when you walk down the aisle and just start the rest of our lives together. I'm so blessed to be in this situation, and love you so much and can't wait to see you today. I love you.
This day might be crazy and stressful, but I know that at the end of it, I'll be married to the man of my dreams, and I'm just really excited.
Done a lot of thinking of this morning about my past, and can't really come up with any good reason for why I deserve you to be with you, but I'm extremely thankful that God brought us together and allowed this love to flourish how it has. Also thought a lot about our future, about the type of husband and the type of father that I'll be, and I can't help but be excited just the thought of that.